你好，你好。I am Jenny Lu, Miss Earth Taiwan 2012. Saving energy is already a national activity in Taiwan. We have promoted this conscience over 10 years. Nowadays, we're using creative ideas to against climate change from different areas. As you know, Taipei 101 is the highest green building of the world. It gets leadership in energy and environmental design 3 rewards. Besides,Taizong City is a green city that uses environment-protected energy. Recent days, we start to aware nuclear problem. Many celebrities, stars, politics, and the elite found all us back dedicate their mind and time to anti-nukes. Over 200,000 people show their support and try to stop construction of nuclear power plant on our lovely land. Since 2005, starting with turn of the light in the night of summer solstice, people gradually pay more and more attention to Earth Hour. This year, even better, more young people join this festival and focus on environmental issues. As Mrs. and a global citizen, I'm waiting to save the energy for the planet. I'd like to invite you to join the movement to save the Earth against climate change. Switch off your lights on March 23rd, 8:30 to 9:30 p.m.
大家好，我是 Andy Willy. I'm CEO and co-founder of Earth Hour. Support Earth Hour Taiwan and don't forget to turn out your lights on the 23rd of March at 8:30 p.m. Thank you.